love that song.
Thanks. Didn't know you liked Paramore. Hey, by the way, have you figured out what you're going to do with your $1,200 stimulus check?
You know, I hadn't really thought about it yet.
I know what I'm going to do with mine.
Wait, how does that work?
They give me $1,200 and I spend it somewhere?
No, like, how are you going to spend the check if it's my check?
Well, I was figuring that I really wanted a decent electronic keyboard for my room.
Yeah, but don't you think there are smarter things to spend that money on?
Dude, it's not even that much money in the Bay Area. It's barely rent for some people. Plus, stimulus check. It's meant to be spent frivolously in order to stimulate the crippled economy. Don't think about it too hard.
Okay, how about all those debts you've dug yourself?
I'm not following.
Two credit cards, a car payment, student loans?
What about them?
Don't you want to pay some of those down?
Hey, I've been making all of those payments based on your regular salary alone. Why would I waste your stimulus check on it?
This video's gotten confusing.
That money is so you can treat yourself!
I think that reference is a bit dated, isn't it?
Parks and Rec is timeless.
Oh, maybe you should buy Parks and Rec on Blu-ray.
That's not a bad idea.
But seriously, I should probably at least do something responsible with some of that money.
Okay, here's an idea. Spend the stimulus check on something responsible, and then use your regular salary to buy a keyboard at Parks and Rec.
I don't think that's how it works.
And then maybe also that other guitar you've been wanting?
I don't think $1,200 is enough to buy all of those things.
But you have been wanting another guitar.
I have been wanting another guitar.
Maybe also some pedals?
And maybe some pedals.
Treat yourself!